world. I would argue that today we are more segregated in America, certainly, than we were in terms of race, than we were a dozen years ago. And yet we're just finishing up 8 years with our first black president. Why are we more separated than we were before? That is the question you've got to ask yourself. Why during the Obama administration didn't we pull together? Well, I ask the president. That's his job, really, to pull people together.